friends. Happy Sunday. Yay. I like Sundays. Hope everyone is well. It's lovely here. It's a bit windy, but it's been a nice day. This is day 40 of my home challenge, and it feels right to be pausing for the moment. When I came to do this challenge, it was a strange time, because I never ever would have considered doing this, just because it would fill me with panic about doing it. About a week before I did start this challenge, I was playing the piano. And it's not something I do often with people. I love playing the piano. Hours go by. I love it. But I don't play it to people, except my dad, because he's here. And I got to a point where I thought, why am I playing the piano? Why can I know how to play the piano? And only my dad can hear it, and me. And I thought, is it like a David situation, where he played the lyre to King Saul to calm him down? Because my dad can get a bit anxious, but that's okay. I thought, is that it? And I prayed and I said, Lord, please can you show me what I can do to use this skill to worship you? And then, sure enough, on the Sunday, which happened to be the anniversary of when I got saved, May the 17th, 6 weeks ago, he dropped it in me. And I was like, oh, he said, you're going to play a hymn every day for 30 days on the piano, and you're going to do it live starting today. That, it's not something I would have thought to do. It was nerve-wracking. But I've done it, and I've really enjoyed it. And it was initially to fundraise, but it's more than that, actually. Because I've gone on, and it was meant to be 30 days, and then when 30 days came, he said, yeah, go on till 40, which is what today is. And I used it to help raise money, which has been fantastic, and I'm still so grateful to everyone who has contributed. But it's also, this is the start of something exciting, and I am looking forward to see how it grows, and it's been wonderful. I've enjoyed every day, and I've prayed every single day before each time, praying that he just uses the time, basically. So today's hymn, I thought that I had a few that I was going to choose, but it got confirmed today, because what I was going to play, it got confirmed yesterday. I was looking in my mum's old sewing box for a big needle to do some cross stitch. I've started it now, the cross stitch I was given. And I found the needle, but I also found this in her sewing box. It's olive wood, and it's lush. So she had this. I didn't realise she had it. And I'm gonna borrow it long term, I think. And that's confirmed what I'd like to do today. I'm going to play the old rugged cross, because it sums up everything. It's the whole reason why I'm here. And so that's what I'm going to play. And it's written by George Bernard. I can't not play. I can't not say that without a silly American accent. I'm not going to do it because I don't want to make it silly. George Bernard. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to dark Calvary. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it some day for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true, its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me some day to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it some day for a crown. Here we go. That's it, the old rugged cross. I will ever be true, its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. Amen. Something else happened to me yesterday. I got told I look like Cher. Cher! I was walking to the shops and there was a small group of people in front of me. They weren't walking in a straight line, and you could smell the alcohol about 20 minutes before. I could smell it just before I met them, but it made me laugh. Cher! Oh, I must have been, I don't know. So that brightened my day. That's it then. Day 40 complete. And I'm going to get ready for this next period now, whatever it entails. The door has been opened and I'm walking through. And so I will not be doing these for a while I focus. I need to say goodbye to school people and finish that, collect some things, pack. But if you are the praying kind, I would really value and appreciate your continued prayers for me and all the other candidates. Oh, we're cadets now. Over these next few months, particularly as we make our move to the college. Thank you for everyone. I have genuinely really enjoyed doing these. Peace and blessings to you all. enjoy the rest of this lovely sunny Sunday. Bit windy, but it's still lovely. And take care. Bye-bye.